In this video, I'm demonstrating a number of knots with a releasable element to them. To use a round turn and two half hitches. First half hitch, second half hitch, I'm going to put on a tuck or a bite to make it more releasable. Pass a loop behind the branch, reach through this new loop and take a bite of the live rope. Then reach through the loop and take a bite of the dead rope. Pull tight with the live rope, that's the long one. Pull the short tail to release.